head and errand run yesterday. Coming back home. Just sitting out along the road for free. So I stopped and grabbed him. This top layer ain't much account. They're just like mayonnaise jars. But in underneath here are 4 dozen regular good heavy pint mason jars. I'll still use these for like maybe jelly or might do some sauerkraut for just when you want a little bit for some hot dogs or something. But, so the top ones won't go to waste, but the bottom ones, they're all good heavy duty mason jars. And they were all free.